China has completed a new trial run for the main rocket engine of its future crewed lunar missions. The rocket engine will be used for Long March 10 carrier rockets in the country's crewed lunar missions. China aims to land astronauts on the moon by 2030.